Good morning. Today I would like to discuss about children's hostels, care home, etc. under the Commission for Protection of Child Rights Act 2005. Therein, certain guidelines were given for the children's care institutions, compelling them for registration, evaluation and assessment. The court said that they are performing statutory constitutional obligations. Therefore, their evaluation and assessment of all child care institutions in every state regarding infrastructure requirement and staffing requirement should be taken into consideration. The state government must adhere to minimum requirements. The judgment in state of Punjab case, wherein Sampurna Bahura versus Union of India 2018 1 Supreme Court 642 was discussed. They say by observing that the two barracks and front side courtyard and high walls looking like jail gate must be eradicated, and the juveniles housed therein must be properly cared. That apart, there is no arrangement for potable water, bathroom and kitchens were also in deplorable condition. Therefore, no meaningful education could be imparted to the children. Then the observation home was found to be prison. Therefore, they say that the care institutions run and managed by individuals and NGOs are registered in accordance with the provision of Juvenile Justice Act, and it should be properly brought under proper administration. The additional Solicitor General should also took care about all these things. Therefore, the child care institution of trafficking and child sexual abuse must be properly verified to avoid any such shameful allegations if necessary. Therefore, the state government was being monitored by MWCD. Kindly go through this judgment and take care about the children's home if anything is brought to your notice, so that the society be properly arranged, bringing the children back to the society to live as a dutiful citizens and a rightful devotees to integration of nations. Best wishes, kindly go through this.